first session was amazing. Like, I had the main chatter on the way down to the appointment, no peace at all, and I sat down, had a brief chat, and I had the best sleep ever. I woke up and there was nothing in my head. I think I said on the day, like, that was the first time in a long, long time that I've had peace in my head. And it was just ongoing after that. There was always a gradual increase. Nothing to the extent of the first session, because to go from there to there was just phenomenal for me. But there was always progress being made in regard to self-awareness with me. Like, I have a higher sense of self-awareness. I know my feelings, I know my emotions. I'm no longer reactive to situations. Like, I would have been a very angry person, reactive, angry, always thought negatively. But no more, I can process a lot more. I can, like, take a step back from things and think about things a lot clearer in my head without being reactive. I wish I'd have found it 2 years sooner.